Welcome back, everybody, to Fishtales Let's Play of Dungeon of the Endless. We are on episode 12, and we are going to be continuing the climb of the tower. We finally made it to floor 10. Had to pretty much skip most of 9 and 8, though, because I just kept getting in a bad position, bad draws to the rooms, not enough dust. Things like that. Point in not setting this room up just a little bit. Probably should use that guy. What do we got here? Ignored. I was thinking a good combo would definitely be the Claymore slash Narrow Stun, because it does damage to everything in the room rather than the defense drone just doing damage to one of the things in the room. So I'm hoping that is going to help me in my endeavors. That's extremely tempting. Unfortunately, I need to open up a few more rooms. I think I'm going for it. Dust. We now have enough dust. Anything there? Nope. I didn't think about those rooms. My god. Right now, if a monster offers me a chocolate bar, I will totally eat it. So guys, that was floor 10, and we are on our way to floor 11. I think with me being in these upper floors and, you know, not having a weapon for him, missing devices, I'm a little under everything, I feel. Only started with one dust. Just light it. Thank you. Oh, thank God. Actually, we're gonna keep that dim. All heroes have health regen. Health bars, not the actual fight. Just escaped up there. Good. Whew. Oh, a duster. What's this? Wit minus 4 attack cooldown 2. Some dust, I guess. Oh shit, no. Still good. Beautiful. Let's lower the amount of mobs that come up there now. Actually, oh shit, no. Let's keep it like that. They're able to manage. Ignore you. Keep you alive. Anything? No. Thank you. good. Interesting. This floor is pretty big. I probably should, in all honesty. No, because these two rooms to the right and left here. So we're gonna go explore them real quick. Powered by a mysterious force. So we don't have to worry about that one. We're just gonna do it. There's no reason not to. I mean, yeah, there's no reason not to. That was a big floor. Floor 12. I'm probably not gonna do so good because of how much, or how many floors I've just skipped. But it's gonna be totally worth it. Alrighty, to the right. Only start with one dust. At least it's powered by itself. We'll keep Dustman alive. Okay, so I need to drop food down. Prisoner pods. Hollow hero to be safe. And a claymore. We know north is completely safe. Seven. That's not too bad. Oh shit, I have a lot. I guess he goes for generators. This isn't good. We'll put him in here while he goes and opens a door. Nothing. I wish I could just power this room. Shit. Thank you. course it is. Deactivated modules in a room. Okay, that's not too bad. Sucks that I'm missing that food now. It EMP'd pretty much every room. That's so cool. Oh, yeah. EMPs. Basically the lose button. That's so dumb. I literally can't do anything because of those EMPs now. That literally fucked everything up. Still EMP. It's not like these rooms are going to be doing anything anyway. Might as well just unpower them. Well, that room does. Thank you. should actually, yeah. Be the exit. Now we can, now nothing's gonna come from up there. Get this shitty chest. Please be the exit. Please be the exit. Nope. EMPs are finally done. Rhino thing's not blowing anything up. It's not. Thank you. can't defend my fucking crystals. Because I don't have the dust to do so. Only you were a dust man. Nothing spawned. Done. Oh, I thought they were gonna make me play the exit. Well, guys, looks like we did it. A score of 6,661. All right, cool. I'm pretty happy about that. We made it. We made it! 5,887 monsters. Sweet. All right, guys, well, that's gonna be the end of the Let's Play. Or not the end of the Let's Play, but the end of the episode. I do want to thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed up to this point of Dungeon of the Endless. I strongly encourage getting this game, even if you aren't really into this kind of thing. It's pretty fun, actually. Really difficult. As you can see, I almost lost on too easy. Just can't imagine what the other difficulties are going to be. First, I'm going to take a look at if we earned a shuttle. We did. Heroes have many more health points. Cost of healing reduced. No auto heal at end of turn. Ugh. Most in-game items are replaced with drugs that provide buffs with some side effects. We got this one. Four powerful heroes at start. Some weapons supplied at start. No additional heroes in dungeons. No modules except food at start. No offensive or industry modules can be researched.
Wow.
I think the next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna try this one. This looks like it's gonna be a lot of fun. However, we don't have all the heroes yet. Well, anyway, guys, I do want to thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed and have a wonderful day. Bye, guys!